Filmmaker Alan Duncan, who fought as a volunteer sniper against ISIS, has been to Al-Hol and seen the annex where the Westerners are held.
The children are victims of them women. They're victims of ISIS. They can be saved, 100%. They can be saved, the children. But the women, they must stand trial in the country that they went to build that caliphate. They gave up their rights.